Hey guys, today we found a prairie king snake in our yard. And it was in our backyard by a plant, and it's immune to venom. It cannot get hurt by venom, and so if another snake bites it, it doesn't die. And if you just leave it alone, it will make all the bad snakes go away. It is safe to carry. It has no poison, no venom. We suggest just leaving it alone and let it go on its way. But we found this really cool. Now it's in our neighborhood. Like, comment, like, subscribe. See y'all next time.